Baby doll love here. Welcome to my nursery today. Today I'm doing a Twinsey Tuesday with Ella Bean. We've got the same sculpt and the same outfit on our babies. This is my Benjamina. Well, actually, this is my Benjamin that I've dressed up as a girl today for Twinsey Tuesday. And she is wearing a cute Carter's Child of Mine outfit. There's a gray top with a pretty mauve owl on it. And then there's a matching long sleeve onesie underneath. And then she's got matching pants that are in mauve and white polka dots. And I gave her some mauve shoe socks. And then my Benjamina is wearing a pretty floral headband with pearls and diamonds. And she's got her little owl, Lovey. So my Benjamina says hello to Ella Bean, Sasha, who is doing Twinsey Tuesday with us today. Thanks for doing this Twinsey Tuesday, Ella Bean. I wanted to say that it was because of Ella Bean that I ended up getting this sculpt. She sent me an Instagram photo of this baby, and I fell in love with it within seconds. And I really, really wanted it, so I searched high and low for a seller, and I found one on eBay, Sunbeam Babies from United Kingdom, and I'm really pleased with this sculpt, and I just love it. She's got the cutest chubby face and triple chin, and she's just so, so sweet. I just love this baby. Well, thanks for watching, guys, and go out and check out Ella Bean's channel for her Sasha doing Twinsey Tuesday with my Benjamina. Take care, guys. Bye from Baby Doll Love. Bye-bye.